Here's how to find Roger Federer's modified Eastern forehand grip. Start with a normal Eastern forehand grip and then rotate the bottom heel pad 1/8 of a turn. That's how to get it.